Elaine, is this thing even on?
Yes, man. It's just like the one we have at home that you can't work. Oh, look, hey, the light's red already.
It's like,
guys, it's working. Hi, Uncle Nicky.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing
guys,
there?
Quiet. We just got on the ship, and it's awesome.
We wish you were here.
Jack, come on, say something to your brother.
If you wanted to be here, he'd be here. Hey, Nick, what's going on? Don't worry about it. Franny, Sarah, and I will take Mom and Dad on another 40th anniversary trip next year. So if you could just pencil that into your calendar.
Nicky, wherever you are, we love you, buddy.
Hey, love
miss
you.
You. Yeah. Miss
what
you.
What do we do now?
Just push the button.
Okay. Oh, what?
Wait, you guys, I got
oh,
it.
I don't think that's the
pool. Whoa, this ship is amazing.
All right, everybody meet in the pool in 30 minutes, okay?
That's that.
What's what?
Oh, Nicky. I stupidly thought that he would actually be here this time.
Are you really surprised? I mean, even with all your Jedi mom tricks, even you can't get Uncle Nicky to do what he doesn't want to do. He lives by his own rules. Maybe that's why we love him so much.
Yeah, well, speak for yourself. I mean, Nicky's Nicky, but this time it's different. Dad's really hurt.
I know. But on the upside, I get a two-bedroom suite all to myself, and I don't have to share with that slob.
Well, it's not a slob, sweetie. It's a free spirit.
What?
And maybe, you know, you and the rest of your family should be a wee bit more like your Uncle Nicky, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, really? And then we could all be irresponsible and childish and unreliable and...
Well, not that much like your Uncle Nicky.
Everyone's gonna be so surprised you're here.
I know they will. When they find out.
When they find out?
Yeah.
You're here.
I know. Okay, I'm unpacked.
Typical.
Look, Franny, you got me here, and I'm very appreciative. But can you, like, please give me 2 days?
So you can play without your family around?
No. So I can actually do the surprise at the anniversary dinner. I think it'll be way better and way cooler. Plus, I don't want Jack to think that I'm here because of his guilt trip.
Yeah, no, actually, it would make the dinner way more special, Mom.
Fine, but if we're gonna keep this our secret, you are gonna have to stay out of sight.
Oh, come on. Have I ever let you down?
Oh my God, you're crazy! Fran, that is so much fun. I can't believe how much stuff there is to do on this ship.
Who was the young man you were surfing with?
Oh, I don't know. It's just some guy. How about we get some of that free ice cream?
Do they have that swirl thing I like?
Yes, Grandpa.
I'm here.
And let's go this way.
Hey, 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 look at that. Look at that.
That looks like fun.
I win, Uncle Nicky. Now, can we get out of here before we get caught?
Okay, rematch right now.
No, not gonna happen.
Okay, rematch tomorrow.
We're off the ship at Lavity tomorrow.
Want me to ask your mom if you can stay?
No, I want to ride that dragon's tail coaster.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you're in high school.
So
it doesn't matter. I want run of the ship anyways.
You can have run of the suite.
Run of the suite? What are you talking about?
You're staying in your room tomorrow.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Grandma and Grandpa are staying aboard, and I'm not going to be here to babysit you all day.
Okay, you don't have to babysit anything. Put it this way.
Ugh. Sarah, you having a good time?
What?
Are you enjoying yourself, honey?
Are you kidding me?
Thank you for this great trip, honey. Are you having fun?
Yes, I am. But this whole Nicky thing is kind of driving me crazy. I took over the family business. We take care of Mom and Dad. We paid for this entire trip. I'm just good old dependable Jack, and he just does basically whatever he wants to, whenever he wants to, and they love him for it. I just wish one time he wouldn't put it all on me.
I've been wanting to do this since we got on board.
Sign up somewhere to skate?
We're not really open right now.
Not? Those people skating?
It's their 40th anniversary, and their first day was at an ice rink.
40?
I mean, I didn't even know he liked to skate.
Come on, everyone knows that they met at a skating rink.
Yeah, I know, but it was always just a story. I mean, to see them like that, it's just, I don't know, it's different. It's just not the same mom and dad that I grew up with. I mean, they're always so boring, kind of like your dad, and now, I don't know, I think they got a little bit of me inside of them.
Yeah, but why does it have to be one or the other? You know, it wouldn't kill you to tone down Uncle Nicky every now and again and be a part of the family. Oh, remember, dinner is at 8:30, and channel your inner Jack, and don't be late.
Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through. If only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Come to me when things go wrong. Cling to me, Daddy. Oh, yeah, and I'll be strong. We can get along, we can get along. Oh, if only you trusted me.
Nice.
Don't worry, Mom. You know he likes to make an entrance.
I know. You're right.
Mom, Dad, we are very honored to be.
Does anybody have an extra glass?
Oh.
Hey!
Nicky, we thought you weren't coming.
Wait.
Jack didn't tell you?
Happy anniversary, Mama.
Hey, son.
Oh, you look so beautiful. I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
Hey, you look good.
Wow.
Oh, this is hey. Great.
Oh, you look so dapper.
Yeah, you smell good. You got your man face.
Jack, thank you. You've truly made this a magical night.
Surprise. And you?
Yes, darling.
Let's see.
Honey, your little surprise with Nicky was amazing.
He loves this family, Jack, including you. This has a funny way of showing it.
Hi. Yes, he does. It's
hello,
and
kids.
Speak of the devil. Can I have a minute?
Mm-hmm. Play nice, boys.
We always do. Yes, we do. Nicky, you made Mom and Dad really, really happy. And you managed to give me credit for it. That was something special. Thank you.
Thank you. Look, if it wasn't for you, I would have never had the chance to live my life, be myself. And I know that you don't think that I appreciate it, but I do. I really do. You're the glue that keeps this family together. Everybody knows that.
I appreciate that. If you mean it.
Of course I mean it. This trip's been something else. It's really opened my eyes to what I've been missing.
Hey, do you remember what Dad always used to tell?
Family first.
Yeah, I don't think he thinks we were listening, though.
Yeah, we weren't.
We weren't.
Hey, Uncle Mickey, let's go hit the rock wall.
Okay, I'm in. But one condition. Only if your dad and my dad come.
I'm in.
No, wait, Dad. You're gonna climb the rock wall?
No. Trust me. He's great at it.
All right.
Do it. $40 says I beat you.
No, $40. I'm gonna borrow the $40.
Oh, come on. Oh, yeah.